yes, yes. Microphone up, please. Check, 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 check. Lisbon, how are you doing?
Blues, as American as apple pie.
It's nice to be back here again for the third time.
Be so at home here. Well,
now you should know there's no backstage here. You're all welcome all the way around, so come and join in. Get involved.
Blues and the blues was born. The blues was born on the American wilderness. The blues was born on the beaches where the slave ship docked. The blues was born and carried on the howling winds. The blues grew up a slave. The blues grew up as property. Grew up in Nat Turner visions. The blues grew up in Harriet Tubman courage. The blues grew up in small town deprivation. The blues grew up in big city isolation. The blues grew up in the nightmares of the white man. The blues grew up in the blues singing of Bessie and Billy and Ma. The blues grew up in Satchmo.
Shouts to Shea Damier.
Piano in Langston.
That's a Grooveman.
On Robeson's baritone. The point is that the blues is grown. The blues grew up in Satchmo's horn. Justice, halfway liberty, halfway equality. It's a half-ass year to accept anything less than the truth. Slave owner general. Ironic that the father of this country should be a slave owner. The father of this country, a slave owner, having got by him, it made it easy to get by his henchmen, the creators of this liberty, who slept in the beds with the captains of slave ships, fought alongside black freedmen in the Union Army and left America a legacy of hypocrisy. It's a blues year. Got by Gerald Ford, Hollywood, and America got the blues.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Georges Zay.